Given their most recent form and results from the Hong Kong Sevens staged 2 months ago, it is no surprise that head coach of the CPL PNG Palais, Eleanor Kunatuba, has taken the option of selecting a group of amateurs to develop into the team she aspires to win her gold at the 15th Port Moresby Pacific Games next year. The train-on squad of 28 sees renowned and senior players such as Kimley Rapilla, Alice Alois and Doris Joseph exit, making way for quite a number of debutants. While Brisbane-based players Amelia Cook and Malugu Dixon have been in the spotlight with their outstanding performances, representing both the Gallopers Rugby Union Club and University of Queensland Rugby, Kunatuba has opted to leave them out of this year's Palais Oceania squad.
I haven't actually gotten any footage about her, but we'll sit down with the selectors and we'll decide whether we are including overseas-based players or are they part of the program or are we just going to go local.
While time is of the essence, Kunatuba will have to finalise a squad prior to the team's travel to the Noosa Sevens in Queensland, Australia by mid-October. Lorraine Genya, National MTV News.